the timeframe of the deployment, they're not coming back when school's in session, so they aren't sure what they're going to do until, you know, classes start again in the fall, or they're unemployed. And for them, you know, the deployment itself is a big help, let's say. And obviously it's not a, nobody wants to go to war, but and for some soldiers, the fact that they got deployed was a big help in that they were unemployed when we left and had no employment that they were returning to. I think that the military provides those people, you know, the veterans with a set of skills that translate well to this environment. And I think that to facilitate something where people are made aware of these kind of job opportunities. I mean, and I think I said something in the email that I sent you that, you know, as we got closer and closer to coming back here, I had more and more soldiers coming up to me and just asking me about, you know, so you're a police officer, Sergeant Major, what, you know, how did you do it? What did you do to prepare yourself for that job? You know, or they knew I'd been a firefighter and I'm now a police officer, and people were asking me, like, how did you set yourself up to be a good candidate for this type of employment? And so I think that the interest is there.